do this. It's Monday morning, I don't wanna wake up, so I'm searching for solace in the bottom of my coffee cup. My boss says there's a meeting at 15. I got a bit of time to gaze inside of my computer screen. No matter how I try, it never seems to fail. Then my inbox is filled with all kinds of junk mail. If I can't find a way to throw this crazy shit away, not only will I be fine, I'll never make it home today.
My inbox is filled with spam, pretending to know who I am.
Are you there? Let me put you on hold.
Cause I just got another message about working from home. Make him want you more. Dude, I'm not a chick. And what's this about increasing the size of my dick? So what? It's kinda small. I still like it alright. My girlfriend only had to fake a small amount last night. What the fuck is this about a family reunion?
Ooh, that one was real.
I love you, Grandma. My inbox is filled with spam, pretending to know who
you don't
I am.
Know.
This stuff always seems to find me on a Mac or PC. And yeah, I've even tried to get a new account, but no matter the site I use, I end up with the same amount. It's time to get out of debt and stop foreclosure. And I'm sick of all the emails about new celeb exposure. I highly doubt that you would make a sex tape. This shit is filling up my inbox and it's more than I can take.
I need my privacy, so quit emailing me. Just listen to my friend, I'll kill the internet.
Got mail.